watching TV Asia. From Madan Mohan to A.R. Rahman, from K.L. Sehgal to Sonu Nigam, the unforgettable melodies have made Hindi cinema an unparalleled industry. The memorable tumris and the chartbusters were remembered in style. Songs from every generation and for every generation were performed in an event organized by Foundation of Excellence. This was a benefit concert to support a cause. Let's relive those melodies and know more about the evening. The situation and the target all are aligned and complemented each other. Foundation of Excellence is a non-profit organization that supports scholarships to students in India to become doctors and engineers. The starry night was just a glimpse of the future these students will have. Last year, the foundation managed to help around 4,000 students, and this year the numbers are much more higher, like the notes in these songs.
Foundation for Excellence is a Bay Area non-profit that supports scholarships for students in India for them to become doctors or engineers. These students have worked really hard and have secured admission into engineering college and medical college, but they are financially challenged and are unable to support themselves. So that's when FFE comes in to give them scholarships for 4 years so that they can have their dream come true.
In 4 years, after the end of the high school, and then become to change our world. That's because of FFP and FFP scholarship. Donors get very thankful.
And today we are here to have a benefit concert called Yaadein, melodious music performed and acted by Sudhir Arvindan and company to support this cause. And we are gathered here to hear and hear about FFE as well as enjoy the music. With the donations of individuals and corporations, we are able to grow the funds as well as support many more students. Last year, we supported 4,887 students, and these are how many scholarships we gave last year. But every year, we are able to increase the number. Compared to 4,800 students this year, last year we supported about 4,000 students, and we distributed scholarships worth $2.85 million to all of these students.
Well, that's it for now. Thank you for watching this segment of South Asian News. Par jaane se pehle baat Prime Minister Narendra Modi ke US visit.